So do you know that in CapCut's latest version, they've introduced a new AI video generator? So let me show you how you can use this AI video generator to generate amazing videos for your project. So first open CapCut. Then on the media panel, you go to AI Media. So you click on AI Video. So when you come to AI Video, there are two ways to generate your video. The first one is the image to video, and the second one is the text to video. So I'm going to show you how you can generate videos using images first. So you click on import image. Then you select the image that you want to use. So I'll select this particular image. Then click on open. So when you are done, you scroll down to model. So you click on model. Then you have three options here. So you can select any model that you want to use, but I'm going to stick with the default one. So I will select the first one. Then leave the motion speed at normal, the camera control tool at default. Then you come to duration. So you click on duration, then you have two options, either 5 seconds or 10 seconds. So I'm going to choose the 10 seconds. Then you come to aspect ratio. So you can choose between 16 by 9, which is the aspect ratio for YouTube, and 9 by 16, which is the aspect ratio for TikTok and YouTube Shorts. So I'm going to go with 16 by 9. Then when you are done with all these settings, you come and click on generate. So you wait for a while for your video to be generated for you. Our video has been generated. So let's play our video and see. So this is the video CapCut generated for us. So if you want to download a video, you just come and right click on the video here. Then you go to download. So you select where you want to download it to. Then you click on save. So this is how you can generate AI videos using images in CapCut. So let me show you how you can use prompt to generate your videos. So you just come to your AI video. Then you go to text to video. So you will paste your prompt here. So you just right click, then you paste your prompt here. Then when you are done, you come to model. Then you select the model that you want. So I will choose the default one. So you can change the duration and also change the aspect ratio. Then when you are done, you just come and click on regenerate. So you wait for a while for CapCut to generate your video for you. So this is our video. So let's play it. Then as you can see, CapCut has generated an amazing video for us to use. So you can also regenerate as many as you want using the regenerate button here. So all you need to do is to just click on it. So this is the first one we generated using an image. And this is what we generated using the prompt. So this AI video generator tool in CapCut is very amazing. So try it out and let me know your feedback in the comment section. And also, if you like this video, kindly subscribe, like, and hit the notification bell. See you in the next video.